Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out maximum from an array by passing array into function. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now to implement solution, I am going to implement a program in C. So first I am including a header file, then I am defining a function. Name of function is max, its return type is integer, and it will receive an argument of integer array. So this statement is function declaration. Then inside main function, I am first declaring an array, then variable I and m. Now I am going to print a message, enter 10 numbers, then for loop starting from 0, and it will repeat 10 times. Inside this for loop, I am going to repeat scanf statement to receive 10 values from user, and all the numbers will be assigned into array A. Now I am calling maximum function. So this is function calling. Here you can see argument A is passed as input and the result will be assigned into m variable. So after calling, I can print the maximum value on console using this printf statement and then return 0. So this is the complete definition of main. After that, I am implementing definition of maximum function. So this block will be known as function definition. Inside this, I am declaring a variable I and m. I am initializing m with 32768. So this is the smallest value of integer range. I have initialized m with this negative value minus 32768. So this is the smallest value. So when m will be compared with element of array, then it will receive the element which is available inside array, because this is the smallest value and array will be containing values greater than this value. So for that purpose, I am implementing a for loop. Inside for loop, I am going to compare A of I with m. So if array element is greater than m, then I can assign array element into m variable. So if this condition is true, then only A of I is greater than m, then A of I will be assigned into m. So this loop will repeat 10 times and this if condition will be checked 10 times. So after completion of loop, m will be containing the maximum value. So I can return m so that it can be received inside main function and the output can be displayed on console. So this way I have implemented this program by passing array into function, and function is finding out maximum value available inside the array. So now I am executing this code. Sorry, I forgot to use semicolon. Again, I am executing it. So you can see it is asking for 10 numbers. So I am entering 10 numbers from 1 to 10. And you can see the maximum value, it is 10. So this way you can see the program is working properly and it is finding out maximum value available inside array using the function. I hope you have understood the code well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.